In thinking about this part, I thought about many of the dogs that I've known. One dog in particular, if someone left the table to go to the bathroom or something, he'd jump up on the seat. And, you know, because he really wanted to be part of the conversation and he'd listen to what people were saying. And you'd think he's really up with the players, it's fantastic. And then you'd ask him a question, you'd say, "And what do you think, Spud?" And he'd go, and he'd just be so embarrassed that he didn't have anything to say, you know. And I thought, that's one of the things that I thought I'd use. It was on my little portals through to dogdom.